The Seven Sisters Road in North London just after midnight. This footage, filmed by an eyewitness, was recorded moments after a van mounted the pavement and struck several pedestrians. The streets had been filled with worshippers who had just left evening prayers at the Finsbury Park Mosque and the nearby Muslim welfare house.
It looked straight. It looked straight like it was towards Muslims. It was basically the target that people were going to walk up.
He basically drove on the pavement, coming straight towards all the Muslims, and as he's coming to them, he hit all of them.
Within hours, the Muslim Council of Britain claimed that the van was intentionally driven at worshippers. Police say the driver, a 48-year-old man, was found by members of the public and handed over to officers to be arrested. He's since been taken to hospital as a precaution.
I was coming from the shops and I saw a large crowd of people on the pavement. I learned after that a van that was standing out by the traffic lights was the van that mowed the people down.
Several ambulances were on the scene soon afterwards with trauma teams treating the injured. Eight people were taken to hospital. In the early hours of the morning, Downing Street issued a statement from Theresa May saying her thoughts were with all of those injured. The Labour leader, Jeremy Corbyn, who's also a local MP, said he was totally shocked and had been in touch with mosques in the area as well as Islington Council. This morning, the scene remains sealed off as counter-terrorism officers. For the third time in as many months, investigate a vehicle driven into people on London streets with deadly consequences. Greg Dawson, BBC News.